Press the center button and navigate right until you're highlighting profile. Select it and scroll down until you see sign in preferences. Select it and make sure the box next to off is highlighted. This will stop your 360 from auto signing in when you boot it up, and this is where the problem seems to roll in. This is not a permanent fix, it is a workaround, and is pretty much just giving you access to your 360 until Xbox sorts out whatever the hell's going on. Good luck.